Well, happy holidays, y'all. I live in Texas, and there's a singer-songwriter out of Houston who now lives in Bandera named Robert Earl Keen, who wrote the perfect Texas white trash redneck Christmas song. It's called Merry Christmas from the Family. It's one of my favorites, and I'd like to play it for you right now. This is the sort of Christmas that probably a lot of people have actually experienced. No offense to Bing Crosby. Mom got drunk and Dad got drunk at our Christmas party. They were drinking champagne punch and homemade eggnog. A little sister bought a new boyfriend. He was a Mexican. We didn't know what to think of him. He sang Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad. Brother Ken brought his kids with him, three from his first wife Lynn, and the two identical twins from his second wife Mary Nell. Of course he brought his new wife Kay, who talks all about AA. Christmas lies. Cousin David knew just what went wrong, so we all waited out on our front lawn. He threw the breaker and the lights came on. We sang Silent Night, oh Silent Night. Carved the turkey, turned the ball game on. Make Bloody Marys, cause we all somebody to the stop and go. We need some celery and a can of fake snow. A bag of lemons and some Diet Sprite. A box of tampons, some Marlboro Lights. Hallelujah, everybody say cheese. Merry Christmas from the family. Feliz Navidad. Merry Christmas from Central Texas. Is there whiskey in this? Nope.